Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored tonight by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Meanwhile, back inside WWE Thunderdome, Tamina one-on-one with Liv Morgan of the Riot Squad. And Tamina, with this newfound friendship with Natalya, seemed to be paying off, Corey.
I spoke to Natalya earlier today, and she said she's been able to provide Tamina with the confidence that she's been lacking. We've known for years the physical capabilities of Tamina, but Natalya helping her put it all together.
Oh, there's no doubt Tamina can do just about anything inside the ring. And Liv Morgan now trying to pull off a big victory here tonight on SmackDown.
You know, look at this. Great athleticism by Morgan.
Tamina's into the corner, but stays on her feet. And a kick right to the face. Just like that, Morgan stopped in her tracks. Natalya says nothing's okay anymore. Tired of being taken for granted. We understand our history, our legacy.
And that's what this is all about. Natalya and Tamina both feel as though they were not realizing their individual potential.
Hey, look at this ruthlessness from Tamina. Well, this is what Natalya's talking about. She told the entire locker room, you're warned, we are out of patience.
Whoa.
And a big deal now by Tamina.
Natalya and Tamina both grew up in the sports entertainment industry. Both had fathers who were extremely successful here in WWE.
Tamina cover now on Morgan, hook of the leg, is it up, and Liv gets the shoulder up.
This is the only lifestyle that these two women know, and they love it, and it's brought them together, and they've been a very, very impressive force in the few weeks they've been teamed.
Tamina's catchphrase, Corey, has become from reliable to undeniable.
And that's what it's taken, was Tamina. Oh. Back to the confidence thing. It seems unbelievable that Tamina, a woman that powerful, wouldn't be overly confident, but whatever she was lacking, Natalya has helped her make up for, and it's leading to success as we take another look at the power. You're not going to get any style points for Tamina.
And again, Corey, if you're Natalya and you have been able to channel Tamina and give her this confidence, can you imagine how dominating and scary this team could be? Cover, and Morgan stays in it.
There you go, Mama. Come on.
I mean, Natalya, former women's champion.
Well, if you're Natalya, it's like gaining access to a high-powered military tank. I mean, you've got Tamina right by your side to help you accomplish whatever you want.
Liv Morgan trying to fight back the Riot Squad in desperate need to win as well, but
goodness.
Tamina just slamming Morgan face first. And this has been as dominant as I've seen Tamina be in a long time.
I completely agree with you, and I don't doubt for a second that Tamina's relishing every one of these moments. She realizes the Riot Squad have been fan favorites for quite some time, and now that Natalya's come in to the picture, Tamina could be on a whole new career trajectory.
Well, Morgan was looking for the backslide, and Tamina just overpowered her. And there's a step up in Zagiri, and Tamina down to a knee, and Ruby Riott realizes this could be Liv Morgan's opportunity.
Not the only opportunity Liv's had to this point. Can she make the most of it?
Trying to use her quickness. Morgan now drives Tamina into the corner. Liv Morgan with right hands, and
Liv's just flailing desperately right now in the ring. It's almost as if she's overwhelmed by Tamina.
Morgan's still on the offense from the second row. Drop kick drops Tamina.
High risk paid off. Can Liv make the cover?
Morgan hooks the leg now, and Tamina kicks out.
Finish her! Finish her!
Natalya barking at Tamina, telling her to put Morgan away.
Liv now with a last ditch effort. Didn't pay off in that instance.
And now Tamina with Morgan up on her shoulder. Samoan drop by Tamina.
Crushing impact.
And the force of Tamina. And Tamina fired up.
Nobody meaner.
And now has Morgan right where she wants her.
And here it goes. Boom.
The force of Tamina driving Morgan into the ring. Tamina with the win.
Here is your winner, Tamina!
Very, very impressive outing for Tamina with her new motivation provided at least in part by Natalya. There's nobody meaner than Tamina.
Hey, Corey, guess what? It is decision time for the EST of WWE.
We have been waiting, but the moment is upon us. Who will the EST challenge? Will it be Raw's Asuka? Will it be SmackDown's Sasha Banks? We'll find out next.